Hi, aliens. I hope that you don't kill us, and we'll try our best not to kill you, and we can all be friends.
There's a bunch of other planets, so there's definitely something out there on one of them.
I think yes, because, you know, the universe is such a massive place that eventually there's going to be another planet like ours that's going to support life.
I think they're out there somewhere. I don't think they've been here, though.
I don't know why aliens wouldn't exist, you know? It's basically taking a cup, going into the ocean, scooping up, and being like, oh, there are no organisms in this cup, there are no fish, then obviously the ocean is empty, but that's not true.
I think that they're in Antarctica, hiding there.
I feel like, have you ever seen like a naked mole rat? That, but larger.
Most likely, maybe it's like very small bacteria.
I'd like to imagine them as tiny little pink creatures.
I think they have tentacles.
Yeah. I feel like they probably look like humans.